Yes, it's true. For a while now, I was against such horrid things. Breaking the rules, ruining the purity of the sport. Not me, not this guy. Until today. Today, I have succumbed to the need, the craving of wanting my football program to be above everyone else. I've officially become an OU bagman. I know I've disappointed all of you. Most of you are in shock and awe, and some of you just assume this day was coming because you always thought less of me. And unfortunately, you all are right. I have joined an NIL collective. I have decided to throw my hat in, so to speak. This one's staying on my head, of course. But the NormanNILClub.com, where you too can be a bagman for Oklahoma football players. You too can give directly to them. And it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make, because I am making a sacrifice here. I have decided that once a month I will give up at least one of my 2 a.m. Taco Bell cravings to get myself a quesarito or two. And I'm going to have to give that up for monthly donations to this collective. So great players like Theo Weiss and Marvin Mims and whatnot can thrive on the football field because, and listen, they're obviously offering other things, exclusive player things to do, interactions, and if you donate like $100 a month, you get a steak dinner with them in Norman at some point. But I personally believe just giving money to football players, college football players, that's reward enough. And at the end of the day, if it leads my team to more Big 12 championships or conference championships in general, because we're not going to be in the Big 12 much longer, but if it leads us to glory, leads us to more victories, then I'm doing my part. So yes, I am willing to shed off what little integrity I have left and start paying college football players. It's a sad day for me. It's a sad day for a lot of you, but something I'm willing to do. Something I have to do. Because as I've been told, what's that? Oh, it's legal now. Oh, I don't feel bad at all. Yeah, so you want to join in and it's your way to contribute, that's fine. But obviously every dollar counts in this day and age, especially with inflation. So if you can't, I understand. I just wanted to make a silly little video saying that I was an OU bagman and then just killing time till we get another 4-star commitment later tonight. So with that being said, Boomer Sooner and I'm out.